Hey friends, this is a speed test between Redmi Note 7 Pro, which is the latest device from Xiaomi, and Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. As we know that Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus is a 3-year-old flagship device and it performs still really very nice. So it will be interesting to see that which device performs better today. So without wasting any further time, let's start the process.